please look for a black and white caution sticker labeled with both the model and serial number. This label is located on the back panel, the barbecue base, or inner cabinet of your barbecue.